Loosen the knob closer to the pole to adjust the position of the clamp and to adjust the angle of the clamp. Once you've chosen a position, make sure to lock that position back up. Insert your chair or item in the clamp and twist until the clamp is fully secure with the item or chair. This might take a couple seconds to do. And there you have it. Loosen the knob closer to the pole.